Let's pop a save here. You never be too sure. Now what do I do?
Hello?
I know you're in there. I know who you are, and you don't scare me. What?
Damn it.
Who are you? What are you? Get away from me!
I'm a big daddy. Not Raymond. Oh, I can't hit him. How dare you hurt Raymond? Ooh. Okay, Raymond. There you go. I don't know what's going on up there, but I don't know if I like it. Ooh, there's the last one. Need to go open that door.
Who'd have thought?
All right, sport. Time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
I think one of my other little security bots died.
His will to die, Delta.
Oh no, wait, there's
that
one.
The majority by protecting them from his lunacy.
Oops.
Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Oh, I want that last little sister. There feels scoops in Raymond. I almost killed you. Oh. Oh. Hold on. It's, Stuff in the gatherer's garden. I consider it three.
Explosive fire with a flick of your wrist. Charge up to blast foes with a fountain of flame.
We have rules here.
I think they're in the walls or something. I'm afraid to face this guy without finding that last little sister first. I don't... Surely a big guy is gonna respawn for that last little sister, right? right. Maybe not. On the bright side, this is the longest I've gone all day without without the game crashing on me. 50 minutes. Amazing. Goops and Raymond right behind me. Alright, let's push button.
Deep sea life catchment system online.
Notice to all employees, Subject Delta is hereby dismissed. Escort them from the premises!
Sure, sure, I don't want it. I shall resist.
I'm not speaking to you.
And heavens!
Oh, what the fuck? Where am I?
Better than that. Drive out
your sickness.
Will eternity be hard?
No! You bastard, that better not have been Scoops. You bastard, it was Scoops.
How dare you try to buy me out with this bribe, this penance, this sublime... God damn you, Delta!
Perfect, son. You reel him in. Now,
hold on.
Use that console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
Hey, you won't face me, will you? Huh?
I can't even tell what it is. What he is.
Speaking to you.
I can't really tell what's going on in there.
The key's all ready. Go on and take it.
Alfonso. Come on, cut.
You got the key to Lamb's hideout, sport. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the oxyfill station and use it.
Well, first I'm gonna find that last little girl.
The sample disposal button on the panel in front of you would administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill me. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please, I ask you to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
You don't have to kill me, Delta. I'm sorry. Oh, please. I will go outside. I will live outside.
It was your last wish. Jesus Christ. You think he could have made a better way for him to kill himself? It's fine, it was assisted suicide. Let's find that last little sister.
You're stealing! Know it.
I hear Big Daddy. that's just this bastard. He doesn't have a little sister.
I'm smarter than you. Shit.
Wait, I do hear one. Yeah, last little sister. There's Raymond. There he is. Alfonso.
Adam Daddy, over there.
Yes, the first Adam Daddy. Yep. There we go.
Sunshine means angels.
Quick save.
Naughty. Trying to hide the atom.
You can't hide what's inside. Wildless. Audit. Security system.
Come back. I must heal you. I'm running out. They're just shooting. That is friendly, my dude. On to the next one.
He's nicer than other daddies.
Come on, Daddy. Be home.
Fucking shit.
It's this way.
Duck, I'm getting at him. You know what they say, up and at him.
Where are you,
Daddy?
Let's
get it.
Not to solve this.
You're too.
Rusty tumors hiding from the lab.
Sometimes I drift away and feel. He tried to run.
God damn! What's in you?
Ow, ow, ow. Look at that damage bonus. Goodbye. that then.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Ugh. Need to buy more health packs. It's a common thing among the drill-only playthrough. You lose a lot of health.
Thank you.
Yes, you're welcome.
The girls are whispering, Father. They've left you a present at the Gatherer's Garden.
Oh. I also made somebody very angry. I need to get some.
Touch me.
Oh. Ah, it gave me Scout.
Worried about your future? Scout the situation before going ahead. Get the jump on your enemies with a plasmid surprise.
Neat. Y'all don't care about headshots anymore. Wrong answer.
No place for amateurs.
All right, let's get the hell out of here. I'm pretty sure those splices are in the walls. Oh no! Raymond! I'll summon another one.
This is the Oxyfill station, Chief. But don't be fooled by the facade. This is the way in. Use that key now.
Get an achievement. Pop a little save.
Eleanor's condition may be a blessing in disguise. Early splicing tests indicate zero genetic damage due to her condition as a little sister. It appears that she is our new vessel. This will be no mere personality schism, though. Rapture's genius will be held within her DNA, able to shift into desired patterns at will. A utopian cannot be confined to a single throw of the genetic dice. When needed, she is a composer, a dancer, an engineer. She truly will be the people's daughter.